Breaking news now from the north side. The Milwaukee medical examiner says a four-year-old who died last week likely died of an opioid overdose. Tyran Beckles was found near 26th and Malvina Saturday. The medical examiner says he is the seventh child under the age of five to die of an opioid overdose in Milwaukee County inside of a year and a half.